Hello and welcome to Question of the Day. And our question of the day for today is by Leanne Live. And she had to go and ask a question that is like way over my head. And y'all are gonna laugh when I tell you the question. But I seriously don't know. That's how my mind and brain is rigged. I don't know. This is too hard of a question for me to know how to answer. And I even asked my family the answer to this question to see if they knew and could give me the answer so I could give it to y'all. And you know what they said? They said, you don't. I'm sorry, I can't help it. I think I do, but I don't know how to explain it to y'all. And I know I got y'all confused because I ain't even told y'all the question yet. I love doing y'all that way. Okay, Leanne Live's question is, I'm almost ashamed to read it. How do you handle stress? I don't know. I'm sorry. It's over my head. I don't know how I handle stress. And when I asked my family, they said, you don't stress. You don't stress out about nothing. I don't know why. I'm sorry. I can't help it. But I think I do, and I think what I stress out about a lot is, and I don't know, see, I don't know how to explain it, my husband and my girls, and things that me and my husband argue about, and I worry about a lot of things, because my husband is a certain kind of way, and you know, I really feel like I ain't my own lady and don't get to do a lot of things that all other ladies in the world gets to do because of the way my husband is. And I stress out about all that. And then my girls, a lot of times, don't treat me nice and hurts my feelings. And I stress out over all that. That's what I stress out about. But how I handle it? Get mad and scream at them? Because I've done that before. I don't know. And then sometimes I just clam up and don't talk to them. So I stress and handle stress in different ways, I guess. I don't know. I'm sorry, Leanne, that I couldn't give you a good answer for that. But I hope you liked the answer anyway. Hope everybody else out there liked the question and the answer. I'm sorry. Don't ask me hard questions that I can't answer. Okay, I'm out of here until next time. I'm done. I'm gone toodaloo.